Going somewhere? Anything around here? I need to get stronger to eliminate something like this. Stuart?
Gun.
Now then, what's gonna happen?
What do you mean? You said it was harmless.
Moron. There's no such thing.
Lesser informed people are more likely to fall for it. You'll have to forgive me, but this is also part of the test.
What? That means...
I somehow made it. Oh, I don't understand this at all. What's going on here? Again? Something's coming out again? What do I do? Whatever should I... That's it. I'll just have to eliminate the Blair. If I do, then the man won't show up anymore either. Okay, now that that's settled, once again, I'll... Alright, I'm doing this! My voice got all weird again! I can't sing right!
She's the type who's really bad when it comes to the real thing. But I didn't expect it to be this bad.
Is this going to be okay?
It might not be okay.
Can't we just consider it a failure? I'm heading over.
No.
Huh? Why not?
You've lost more power than you're aware of. If you go, the number of casualties will just increase.
Casualties?
I can handle that much, no problem. Or are you really telling me to just sit here and watch her get done in?
If Miss Otoha can't do something about it with her own strength, then ultimately that's what will happen.
Yeah.
Hey! Hold it right there! This is no time to...
Go on ahead, but be careful.
What? Why aren't you stopping him?
Well... Because I sort of had the feeling from the very start that it might turn out like this.
What do you mean? Do you think if he goes, it'll work out somehow?
Most likely. Of course, having Miss Otoha take them out by herself was the ideal scenario, but...
In other words, you planned this from the very beginning? Without telling me either?
That's not a very nice way to put it.
Whoa! No, you definitely did it on purpose. Woman.
Now all that's left is to trust the young ones, and we, the elderly, will just take our sweet time and watch.
Who are you calling elderly? I'm still totally young!
In that case, I'm young too. How nice!
Okay, I took care of them. Ow, 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 ow! I really took a beating.
More? If I don't hurry up and clear the Blair, they'll just keep coming. This time, for sure.
It's no good. I can't breathe. There's no way I can sing.
Please, I'm begging you. Let me rest just a little.
Nothing.
It's all my fault, isn't it?
sorry. I'm really sorry.
Don't worry about it. Anyway, hurry up and do something about that.
That? Do you mean the Blair?
And the mat around us, too. If you can't, then run away as fast as you can. Can you make it out?
It's fine. I can do it. If you're with me, then for sure.
Then hurry up and do it! I believe in you!
Yeah!
For sure!
do it?
Disappeared. They disappeared, right? Yeah! I did it! I took them out!
Sheesh! You know, if you can actually do it, then do it from the very start next time.
Oh, it's not like I wanted to fail either.
That might be a problem, won't it? If you'll be acting as a first maiden from now on.
Yeah, that's true. Now what happened to this?
This?
The first maiden test. I guess I failed, didn't I?
It was short, but it'll make a good memory, right?
Don't say that like I definitely failed!
Well, whichever it is, I'm sure we'll find out soon enough. I mean, if we head back to the office.